If I describe an Alex Heinert in one word, it would definitely be dedicated.
His emails are the best type of late night reading.
His voice can melt hearts.
Charisma.
Because he made me feel welcome here even when I went to Augustana.
Okay, Alex, I think you are one of the most selfless, humble, and gracious men that I know. I'm very thankful for you.
Dynamic.
Stupefying. Avian. He's fun, and yet someone who still owes me a movie ticket.
Right. Evangelical charisma.
Genuine.
The best ever.
Sexy.
Al Heiner just does it all. He's like Superman.
Totally awesome.
It's gonna be great.
Bond spiel.
Olympic committee material.
Serve it. Pitch. 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 Pitch.
Alex Heinert is enjoyable.
The greatest voice in the history of mankind. Well, maybe number two, behind Morgan Freeman.
Alex Heinert is a good dancer.
Joyful. Christ-centered excitement.
Enthusiastic.
Alex Heinert. That voice. Wait, why is he single?
He's pretty neat.
Al, you are more awesome than if the creator of the Olympics rappelled from Jeski to Sullivan and threw a lightning bolt on Sully Pond to light the world on fire.
Good times. Good times.
Legend.
Wait for it.
Dare.
Deep.
Alex, I like to watch you on TV.
Talkative.
Simply delightful.
Creative.
Jack of all trades.
Maniac.
Your brain
remembers everything.
Fantastic!
He talks really, really fast and there's never any awkward silences.
Alex Heinert is basically the face of USF. Like, Christianity shapes your face of USF and everything, and he's just an amazing person who's full of grace.
Sage. Because Alex Heinert gives the best advice and has the best ideas on campus.
Innovation. Because adversity breeds innovation, and Alex Heinert faces it every day.
Alex Heinert is my email.
The voice of USF.
Al Heinert. Good times.
Solaris.
One time, I saw Alex Heinert wearing army pants and flip-flops, so I wore army pants and flip-flops.
Outgoing.
Alex is just full of energy and life and always brightens people's days.
Joyful!
The footballing girl looking down at Alex Heinert, stroking the white feet and saying, Vamanos, muchacho!
Centipede, lay awake at night, pushing their two legs as good as those.
You cannot defend them, it's like nailing jello to the ceiling. Like a Jedi Knight. No, better than that, a Templar Knight.
Two words.
Hi, buddy.
Alex Heinert,
whoa.
He's sassy.
Personable.
Alex genuinely cares about students, staff, and I know he takes time out of his day to make them a priority.
GT, good times. Enigmatic. Really tall.
These are steps to Alex's sweet dance moves. First, start off with the leg pump. Bring it on. Here's dance step number two.
Genuine. I think every time that I talk with Alex, he truly wants to know how you're doing and how your day is going, and I greatly appreciate that about him.
Stud.
Fabulous.
You know so many names and the faces that they go with.
Ding!
IHOP, banana split.
Gentlemen.
Awesome.
Green.
Red.
Alex, I love you more than the Packers.
Morally consistent.
Good times. I have two words for Alex Heinert. Matchless and unparalleled. Director of Residence Life, Campus Activities Coordinator, matchless and unparalleled.
Totally awesome.
Hi Alex, I have four words for you. Truman Capote's Christmas Memory. It's actually five words.
One word that comes to my mind when I think of Alex Heinert is man pretty. And some of you might say, that's two words, Chad, but I assure you, it's just one. Merriam-Webster's Collegiate Dictionary, page 708, man pretty, probably couldn't zoom in far enough, but it is an individual who is exceptionally manly and very pretty. And that identifies Alex Heinert. And I just wanted to say, oftentimes, you hear a voice as beautiful as Alex, and you think, that voice is made, he's got a face built for the radio. But I assure you, that's not true.
My word is cold soul.
Friendly.
Golden voice.
Dumbledore.
Pro Germany.
Crazy in an awesome way.
Imaginative. Bazooka.
Hey Alex, Mr. Meal Plan Exemption King, can't wait for next semester!
Spontaneous.
Go Stampede!
Fun loving.
Alex Heinert is better than this free cereal. Yum.
Kind.
The bee's knees.
The cat's meow.
Compassionate.
Irreplaceable.
Wait, is that the guy that all the girls in GI thinks like really attractive? Okay, yep, one word. Alex Heinert, I would describe him as being selfless.
Alex Heinert, I'd give him an 8. 8.5. 9. But nothing higher than a 9.5. There's always room for improvement. That's why I'm holding out for a 10. Because I'm worth it!
Spunky.